I am Barabbas, a rebel, a prisoner. Death was the sentence for me. Led before Pilate, I stood there beside him. This man some were calling a king. And as the crowd shouted, "Crucify him," the soldiers let me go free.
What kind of man, guilty of nothing, will suffer the shame and disgrace? Hang on a cross, despised and rejected, and willing to die in my place. And Calvary,
for someone like me, someone like me.
My name is Thomas. For 3 years I followed. I saw every wonder and sign. They say he has risen, that his grave is empty, but I just can't believe he's alive. Now standing before me, Jesus shows me the scars in his hands and his side.
What kind of man embraces a doubter, lovingly drawing me near? I don't have to wonder if I've been accepted. He settled the worry and fear at Calvary for someone like me.
My name is Peter. I knew him and loved him, but oh, how I failed him that night. I promised Jesus that I'd never leave him. I'd willingly lay down my life. But there at his trial, I stood by the fire.
What kind of man bleeds for the worthless and saves him whatever it takes?
What kind of man would rescue?